Alright everyone, welcome back. Today's game is called The Monster Within Me. Daily routine paper contains everything I have to do. Press Q to view. Eat food, take medicine. I'll start with that. Sit on the couch and watch TV. Sounds good. Lit a candle. I'm sorry. It's getting late, I should go to sleep. Fair enough. Same shit, different day.
Thank you.
am sorry. Why does he say that every time he does that? Cannot get it out of my head, I cannot forget. Well, I cannot do this anymore. I do not feel good. Must take my medicine. What already did? Must find my medicine. Need to find my medicine. I need my me. I need to find my medicine. Where's it at then? Got a killer. What happened to my head? I need my medicine again. Take it then. Can't see a fucking thing here. I think he needs to go to bed. I think that's what he needs. What the fuck is going on here? You fucking kidding me? Need a new fucking telly, pal. The fuck is that? What was that thing? Fuck this, I'm out. It'll be a good idea to pick my flashlight down now, you decidey. Fucking day in here. Fucking shit! Nah, I'm out. Where's the fucking way out? Room should be kept locked. I had to be certain, so I threw the key away. What the hell is he hiding in here, then? Oh. Fucking shit! The fuck is that? Thank you. Why is every picture that clock? One more day in here. Never forget. You will never forget. Shut the fuck up. Shut up, I'll give you something to fucking whinge about. Open us, so hello. What the fuck was going on in here? Fucking shit. All right, miss. Thank you. don't think your meds are gonna cut it, like. The darkness gives it voice. Can you hear it? The voice. Meant to do here? The fuck? Oh shit. Wrong fucking button. Ah, when you turn the light off, you can hear us, okay. See if it gets quieter when I go over here. What if we do that in front of this fella? Where the writing is, maybe. Really pinpoint where it's coming from. Fucking want some, do you. See if there's any new writing in here. Got a key. Guess that's a key we threw away. to the river.
Fucking shit!
Guess this is the rape dungeon. I am back, and with the key, but how is that possible? I guess we're going to go investigate them. Let's guess. Knew it. I fucking knew it, she was gonna do that. That's a pretty cool transition. That's fucking cool. Shift to run, hey, hey. In a bit, yeah. In a fucking bit. Just out for a late night jog, you know, as you do in the middle of fucking nowhere. As you do. Stay hard!
Why do I feel like someone's chasing us?
Fucking sh! You fucking cunt, you.
Fuck that, I'm out.
I've got a choice here. I'm taking this route.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Can't get me the fuck out of here.
Does it really want us to fucking jump in here? No? Thank fuck. Fuck that. Fucking...
Any chance you can fuck read off? Deaf car driver never found. The car driver that caused the death of four people is still missing. Deadly car accident driver missing. Same thing. Four dead, one alive in a car accident. Fuck. The fuck was that? The hell was that? that's one fucked up dream. Was I dreaming? Was it all just a terrible nightmare? I fucking hope so. Stick to the routine. I had a chance to save them, but instead I ran. Four people are dead because I ran to hide. Used to this routine now. Could do it with my eyes closed. Remember, I will always suffer. The monster within me will always haunt me, will always find me. As he learns from it, that's the main thing, I guess. Doors closed this time. Shit. Time for a fucking danger wank. If you have any recommendations for any good scary games, let us know in the comments, please. I'm always looking for some new fun games to play. More jump scares, the better. Catch us next time.